Hello everyone. So today's video is about something that I want to share with you that I didn't know before starting my PhD. So it's about teaching duties. So I didn't know that teaching duties take a lot of time, but they also give you a lot of experience. So something to keep in mind before you begin your PhD or before you say yes to a particular PhD program, you have to check for yourself if you want to gain that teaching experience as a teaching assistant. And if yes, then choose a PhD program where you could get that, because not all PhD programs provide you the opportunity to have teaching assistantship. And that's a good experience in all, but at the same time, it takes a lot of your time and energy. So I was really not aware of how much time and energy this teaching assistantship requires, but this definitely needs a lot of time. So at the moment, I'm in the third year of my PhD at the Department of Neurosciences in the University of Zurich and the Balgrist University Hospital campus. And I have completed about 160 hours of teaching out of 200 hours. And this is for the block course that are organized at the different departments. And for the basic teaching, I have completed so far 60 out of 75 hours. So I still have to complete these two, the basic teaching and also the block course teaching hours, but this should be completed next year, and these are not too many hours. So I have mostly done 2/3 of my teaching duties so far. So this is something that I thought I should have been aware of before beginning my PhD, but it didn't happen. But if you're a prospective PhD student who's watching this, I'm sure after joining your PhD or after 1 or 2 years into your PhD, if you've already watched this and then decided your PhD program in such a manner, then this video will really be helpful to you. So stay tuned and let me know what sort of videos do you guys want to know about. So what sort of videos should I make for you all, and see you very soon in other videos. Bye for now.